Hey guys, forgive my crappy look. Like, I've been having like an absolute stressful day. You can tell from the cooking and everything that we've just been cooking. I thought I'll quickly update you guys on my trip before I continue with this vlog. Let's start from the bus. From the bus, they said there'll be free Wi-Fi, which was somewhat true because Facebook was working, Instagram was working, but then YouTube was an absolute zero. Nothing at all was working on YouTube, which was a bad skill because I was totally looking forward to browsing, surfing through YouTube, watching a couple of videos and everything, but yeah, that didn't happen. And then at Elubo, I wasn't allowed to vlog for security reasons, and I'll tell you why. They line us up in front of our luggage and then have their hands in our luggage, uprooting, turning, twisting, swirling everything in your luggage in front of like everyone, which is like so not cool. They do not have a scan where the luggage passes through, so it's just like a direct hand search through your bag in front of everyone. And then at Elubo 2, we did have injections, one injection to be honest. Apparently it had something to do with cholera vaccination or something, but then if you do not have yellow fever vaccination, then they will do that too. But I did have yellow fever, so they just did the cholera. So like my entire day on the 18th and 19th was painful. Like my arm, I just couldn't do anything. But then 19th has been fun. Like I have no pain whatsoever. But then that's just the journey. Apart from that, everything is absolutely amazing. Abidjan is amazing. The people are nice. Oh my gosh, the people are really nice. I'm trying to understand French and everything, but I'm not going to talk too much in my vlog. I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I'll catch you later. Thank you.
No.